Jasper will never be forgotten by any of us.
For a killer. Good evening, everybody. I'm Kristen Casado in for Sarah Welch. It is a story that has shocked the entire store's campus. Starting defensive cornerback, a standout player for the Huskies, Jasper Howard, was stabbed and killed during homecoming week festivities. Howard helped lead his team to a big win just yesterday over Louisville. Now that triumph has turned to tragedy.